a big left hook. Back to the body as well. He's just right in front of you, winging away. Trying to bounce on the left hand, and then Winters is down, and the ropes kept him up, but he's all over the place, and there is the power of Babic.
Yeah, the ropes kept him up there for sure.
Well, he would have gone flying out if the ropes hadn't been there. He was badly stung there. Joseph Parker stopped him in five.